Hackers, welcome back to the video. It's me, Bacon. Anyway, Bedwars just updated, so let me join. I just bought Robux, so I'm not too broke to buy the kit. Anyway, I don't care about this. Let's just buy the kit. Wait. Yo, I don't got Robux. Nah, Robux is bugging. Okay, so I just realized that my sped ass for real bought Robux on the wrong account, so I just gifted it to myself. Let me see if it pops up. Don't ask why I have Robux on my own. Don't ask. Kind of bought the Robux on the wrong account, but it's whatever. It's actually fine. Anyway, we got the kit. That's all that matters. Bro, I for real bought Robux on the wrong account. I didn't realize what account I was logged into. All right, anyway, let me just go. Got my dagger. Got my bed defense. I'm gonna hide in my bed defense, so then when he pushes me, he doesn't know. I've used this kit already in other matches, but I'm not sure if they can see your name tag when you're disguised. I don't think so though, because I haven't seen anyone else use it. Anyway, look, I took his split, so I got 79. Anyway, oh, nice dagger dash. That was unfortunate. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of unfortunate. Yeah, I don't think he can see my name tag, because he doesn't seem to... Okay, now he sees me, but... I'm so good, I just missed him all that. I had my shears out and not my axe. I'm so good. Anyway, his bed's gone now, because... Yeah. Mr. Moss once, I'm just bad. Mr. Moss twice, I'm really bad. And you know who's really bad? The guy who just fell on the board. Me, personally, I would never let that slide. No offense to you or anything, but like, just don't fall. It's not that hard. Anyway, let me just break this bed. Wait, why isn't it okay? My axe was not pulling out. This is not working. I'm gonna just third party this free emerald if I do six on myself. I don't even have my armor on. You still got bopped. Dagger actually shreds. But I got my diamond armor. Let's go. Oh, so basically, I'm pretty sure this is the strat. I haven't tried this yet, but I'm thinking of it. Okay, so I had my armor off. I went in the block, put my armor on, and nah, he got outplayed so hard. He did not expect it. He thought he was shredding no armor, but nah. He did not expect it at all. That's the strat. Yeah, he definitely cannot see my name tag. He doesn't know where I am. Nah, now he's dead. Bro, you can also pickpocket them, but I don't even know if that actually does anything. Because I don't know if you tap it or hold it or whatever. It doesn't really work that well. Anyway, let me just kill this guy. Also, comment W Milo if you watch this far. It's honestly a pretty cool kit. I don't think it's that good, but it's pretty cool. Wait, let me just, yo, you're dead, buddy. How, he's 1 HP. He's literally 1 HP. You're running so much, bro. Actually, I'm just gonna get his bed, honestly. I'm not even gonna chase him. Yep, your bed's gone. You have anything to say? Well, now you're dead. Okay, GG. All right, we're in the next match. I've been playing for like 40 minutes now. This kit isn't that good, so like I've lost some games, but like also got two hackers, so that's kind of annoying, but just whatever. Wait, let me just suffocate. What? Yeah, Bedwars is trolling when I can't suffocate. This guy's pushed me twice and he's failed both times, so I don't know what he's doing. Let me combo him. You're getting absolutely comboed. Bro, he's like floating midair. He's so laggy. Lag is over. I just accidentally Electra dashed towards him. I'm not even joking. I mean, not Electra. Dagger. Oh, yeah, he can't hear me. I mean, see me. He doesn't know where I am. He doesn't know. Can you combo him? Wait, that's the strat. I'm not even joking. That's the strat. If you get your dagger dash and then you're in your block, then you get instant free hit. Yeah, that guy fell in the void, we won. Anyway, next match. Yeah, that guy really fell in the void last match. He pearled into the void. I had to cut out so much of last match. Oh, wait, so I can't see his name tag. All right, good. But basically what I'm saying is I had to cut out so much of last match. Let me block him real quick. What? Oh, I forgot that was a one-layer butterfly. My bad. Okay, so what I was saying is that last game I had to cut out a bunch of stuff because, yeah. It was so boring. It was just this kid collecting stars the whole game. Anyway, let me block trap this iron armor. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm dead. I think I'm dead here. And my bed's gone. You got outplayed, bro. How are you going to let that slide? How are you going to get outplayed like that, bro? How are you going to get outplayed like that? Nah, that's crazy, bro. That's crazy. He fell. I got M's. 13 M's. 14 M's. I were rich. Bro, I can just blend into a block like this and literally no one will know. Well, besides the TPing back to base effect. But like, other than that, absolutely nobody will know. Anyway, let me just fork my dagger up. I can get diamond dagger now, so that's pretty good. Got diamond armor, diamond dagger, a pearl. Should be GG now. I gotta take my armor off. I need to make my diamond armor. Okay, my diamond armor's right there. Ready to go. If I want to do my little outplay trick. I don't think it's gonna work on this kid because he's just running with his Uzi kit. So, I'm gonna just need to kill him, but first, I gotta get his bed, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get his bed. I don't even have a good axe, but he's not at his base, so it's fine. By the way, comment down below if I should do, like, 5v5 gameplay. Because, doing solos isn't really that fun for me or entertaining for you guys. So, like, I don't know what I should do. But, I don't even know how many of you guys are still watching right now, so it doesn't matter too much, but For the true homies that are watching this far, for the true W's out there, you know what I'm saying? Like, what should I upload? Obviously, Bed Wars, but, like, other than that, I mean, like, to what extent? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. Anyway, oh, crap, wait. I got 8 emeralds on me. I can buy a crossbow. Actually, I'm gonna buy pearls. I don't even need. I'll just accidentally click my block button. But Bed Wars adds a new block, a new button, like, every update. Oh, wait, he's at my base. Wait, I'm in the block. I equipped diamond armor. Yo, I outplayed him. You wanna run? Actually, I'm gonna buy pearls. Alright, GG, thanks for watching.